Is it done?
Yes. When we release this to the market, business will be booming more than ever. Though, with the mixture of minerals in the substitute for cocoa beans, it runs the risk of creating another mass infection. If that happens, we will have to be on the run again.
That's quite all right. Just make sure no one knows it's us who are making these candy bars. Also, keep an eye out on this particular person of interest. He's on the lookout for us.
Affirmative.